Hello, I am Latasha Eccles, Director of Programs here at Knowledge Quest. Knowledge Quest was established in 1998. Our Executive Director is Mr. Marlon Foster. He lives, works, and worships right here in the South Memphis community. Knowledge Quest's mission is to vigorously equip youth and their families to maximize their potential through education, wellness, and economic stability. The four programs here at Knowledge Quest fall under a two-generational approach, meaning we serve the entire family. The four programs include Family Stability Initiative, Universal Parenting Place, Greenleaf Learning Farm, and our Extended Learning Academy.
Knowledge Quest has adapted our services in light of COVID-19. We pivoted without pause to telehealth services. Our family coaches at the Family Stability Center now conduct weekly check-ins over the phone with clients. Our counselors at the Universal Parenting Place provide telehealth one-on-one counseling to parents, virtual support groups via Zoom, and Facebook Live alternative therapies such as Zumba, yoga, Tai Chi, drumming, and meditation are all offered. The Greenleaf Learning Farm team provide good health and nutrition weekly workshops via Facebook Live and weekly fresh produce distributions. Under our Extended Learning Academy, we launched our virtual classroom on the Knowledge Quest Kids Zone YouTube channel with a focus on mindfulness, literacy, and STEM. Then on Fridays, the scholars go on virtual field trips. We also kicked off a four-week virtual culinary summer experience for our high school students. During this time, with the help of community partners, we have been able to host several distributions, including diaper drive, clothing drive, food drive, cash assistance, and the distribution of 250 technology devices to students. In light of the pandemic, Knowledge Quest has bolstered its efforts in the distribution of the basic needs to the families we serve.
Lastly, we would like to say thank you to our partners. We could not have serviced our families without you. Again, we are so grateful for your contributions here at Knowledge Quest.